What is your name?
My name's Daniel.
Hi, Daniel. And what do you do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
And what are you going to sing?
I thought I would sing an original song that I wrote.
So I always think it's scary when people sing their original songs, because if you pick something that's top 40 and you're playing it, you're apt to get people tapping their toes, and you kind of take that risk,
yeah,
which is a big risk.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Where was the moment we needed the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. You did a blue sky holiday. The point is they laugh at what you say. And I don't need no caring on. Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. That song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. Had a bad day, yeah. Sometimes the system goes on the blink and the whole thing turns out wrong. You might not make it back and you know that you can be with all that's strong. And I'm not wrong, yeah. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You got a bad
You know what, buddy? Daniel, now I know who you are. You're Daniel Powter, right?
There you go.
They know.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something, Daniel?
Yeah.
You had a good day.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. You did.
I never got a chance to play in Canada, and I've traveled the world and toured everywhere, and I just wanted to say thank you for bringing me home, because it's my first time on Canada TV, so yeah. I appreciate it. Yeah.
Real quick, what were you saying again? That if you sing an original, people won't know the words.
Risk.
And
unless
they
you're
might
Daniel
not.
Powter.
You what got you me, buddy. You got me. You know what? Without even talking to all the other judges, let's just vote in unison. One, two, three.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, thank you.
See you again, Daniel.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay, so Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song, and I'll lip sync.
So you've sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Oh, it's a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
breath, girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold on.
Thank you.
recognition she deserves.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it was, it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy for you. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hello, hello.
I am so excited for this performance that you're about to do.
Thank you, Mel.
But your voice is just incredible. But the story is what gets me. Like, it makes me fall in love with you even more.
My entire life, I've struggled with self-acceptance. I've always had a passion for music and performing, but I hated the way that I look. This whole concept of the mask happened. I would masquerade my face, but I'd still be able to love what I do. What if teardrops could be bottled? America's Got Talent was the first time that I really felt validated. They just said they loved me. They loved my voice. Then live shows came, and it kind of just crumbled a little bit. I had to perform from Australia, which was so hard.
Going into the semifinals, Christina Ray!
It was so heartbreaking. I think because I was on such a roll. I felt like I was finding myself through this show, and it just kind of just halted.
Who is your next draft pick, Mel?
I'm going with the emotion.
Oh, I like this guy.
Yes, Sheldon Riley. Wow.
That's a good one.
He's really good.
Yes, he is.
Oh my gosh, he looks so good.
Happy to meet you.
AGT completely changed my life. I was a grand finalist at the Eurovision Song Contest. I've appeared in Vogue, Rolling Stone, Billboard.
That's kind of why I wanted to come back as well. I think the whole world has seen me in these masks for years and years.
Are you saying you want to?
I don't know. Well, this is what I want your help with, because I'm just like...
I'd love to see your face. So if you feel like you want to maybe take it off halfway through or at the end, either way, I'm going to be excited to hear your voice.
I'm glad you're excited. I'm nervous as hell.
No, don't be nervous. I chose him because I think people will really identify with his struggles and what he's been through. I hope he takes his mask off.
I've just spent so much time trying to visually be enough for people that maybe the talent that I have is enough.
You get close.
so much. I'm not
incredible.
Wow, Sheldon. How did that feel?
So good. So
it
good.
Did? Yes.
So good.
I have to say, oh, you're gorgeous, by
you
the way.
Are. I just
you are gorgeous. And I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did Thank a very you, beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have yeah. inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business. Mm-hmm. And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer, you know? So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.